Hello there, kids, it is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming to you with another episode of State of Decay, the redo. We're finally able to get it to start working with the audio again. Anyway, ooh, that's new music. Huh, never heard that before. That must have been what the update that broke the game did. Anyway, we're doing actually very good. We're doing pretty awesome. We're pretty much at almost hundreds when it comes to our main statistical resources we need. Ammo's at 93, got 113 materials. Everything else is pretty much to capacity, to the point where it's in blue because we need to get rid of it as soon as possible. So yeah, we're doing pretty good. One would almost argue too good. But I have a feeling things will go south from here. So, for the time being, feel like I should try to consolidate all of our sort of needs for right now and head up here to try and pick up some ammo wherever it might be. Which car would be good for that? Simply because it has a better carrying capacity, I think I might try and get a truck for that. Jeez, dude, I was right in front of it! Why would you do that? Fucking psychotic.
If we clear some of them out, it'll make things easier for us. For a while,
anyway. Good point. And why is this open? Why in the fucking fuckle is this open? There we go. Jesus, Hubert Christ. Oh, I hear someone. And they're going to be dealt with rather quickly. There you go. Good shot. It only took you 17,000 tries. Shut out my windows. Oh, no, you didn't. Okay. Good. Anyway, let's bring this car. Or maybe we won't bring this car. We'll just park it in the side of the road here. What? Okay, maybe some things broke more than the game entirety from yesterday. Maybe. Zombie horde? Why is a zombie horde heading to home? Yeah, boy. Okay, let's try and deal with these. There you go. Okay, I had a feeling I wouldn't have been able to get that one. Managed to, though. There we go. Where's that horde coming from? Oh. Yeah, that's what I figured. That one managed to get one of them, anyway. Good thing we have all of these traps around us. Otherwise, we'd be fucked. Anyway, we're gonna dump this car here because it is broken. Let me see if I can try and get this guy. Okay, I had a feeling that would happen. Okay. That worked. Not entirely, but it got some damage out of him. Oh, jeez. That one's dead. There goes that one. And there's that one. Alright. Okay, well. They're all coming out of the woodwork now. Might as well just pop some heads. For the time being, there we go. And we'll grab the station wagon, because why not? That one has more carrying capacity in the vehicle anyway. So, just grab this, thank you. Grab the action wagon. It never steered you wrong. Never steered you anywhere. There we go, you're dead. Whoop! Okay, let's not damage it in the same way I damaged the other car, eh? That'd probably be a good idea. Most likely. Alright, let's get going. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. That's not good at all. That's really not good. There we go. It's all dead. Oh, come on. Get off my hood. Thank you. Jeebus. Well, got most of them. Let's try and kill the rest of them, huh? There we go. That was nice. Alright, now let's head north once again. And I really just want to make sure we're fully stocked on ammo. That's really the only reason. And I think at that point, we should be good for a while. And I think next episode, because right now we're not being challenged by anything near us. Basically. Since that's not happening, we're just going to go to breakdown 3, maybe? Oops, it did. That was probably not my smartest idea. Trying that at full speed. Probably should have slowed down a little bit. Trying to figure out which buttons to brake again. Yep, that's the handbrake. Okay. I know the actual brake button, but why do that when you have a handbrake, right? I say as I don't have one in my own car. Shit that I do in games. Okay. Let's get ourselves towards a military sort of cachet, which there should be plenty of out here. Because this is the part of town where, in the main storyline, the military hold out here. And then they abandon it as soon as they realize, oh shit, this stuff's worse than we thought. We're getting our own people killed. We should probably get the fuck out. So they do. Alright, there we go. That is a big-ass cemetery. And I just realized I heard a feral. Yep, that's what I thought. And he is not too happy about my presence, apparently. And I can't necessarily say I blame him, considering, you know, I usually try to kill them every time I see them. Oh, I was thinking, is there a second one of these motherfuckers? But no, apparently not. Okay, well, this is not good. Not good. Okay, yeah, this is really not good. Okay, yeah, this is broken. This is very much broken. I'm gonna take this and go this way instead. Okay, I'll do that. Alright. I completely lost my train of thought. Just in case you were curious, my brain went elsewhere. My throat is not wanting me to, you know, cooperate with what I usually do. So, I apologize if I end up coughing a lot. I guess I'm getting a cold. Oh well. That's the benefits of working out in the weather. You end up getting sick every now and again. Even when you're dressed completely to handle it. There's nothing here. I just got here, goddammit. Ah, fuck. Okay, well, that's nice. Let's kill this guy. Goodbye. Alright. At least that's out of the way. Oh! There's a, survey point. I can use that. That's a big bastard way off in the corner. Great. That's nice to know. Nice to know that my, that all of my buddies are out here. Ready to murderize my ass. That's always nice. Alright, let's head up quickly. Do this all quick-like. There we go. Alright. Let me just grab my drink here. While I'm doing this. Ah, voltage. Fills you with electricity, I guess. I don't fucking know. Fills her with sugar, maybe. That's for damn sure.
Gonna look around now.
Yeah, let's do that.
Somebody's potential home site. Something. We've gotten ourselves into a jam.
Oh.
Sounds like they're in a bad spot. Might want to offer them a hand. You like checking this out?
Might. I mean, if it's giving us good things, why not? There's a military... Oh, there's another one over there. Okay. Hopefully it's not going to be empty like this one was. Alright, there's two of them. Alright. Warehouse, okay. With you so far. Restroom, okay. What's this? Warehouse? This one probably is another, yeah, military stash. There's the big bastard. Badur. There's this. Abandoned site. And abandoned site. And graveyard. Yeah, thicket. You call that a thicket? That's a bunch of headstones. What the hell? Okay.
That place office is worth a scavenging run.
Office. Office. I had a feeling the other one was going to be an office.
I think I've seen enough
there
for
now.
There
we go. Now we know. Now we know everything. Well, everything in this area. Down we go. Whee! Whoa. That one you don't really see often. Okay. I guess they added that animation. I guess. I didn't expect that. Alright, now let's head over to those military stashes that are over here, because, well, they're over here. And hopefully avoid other little meanies that'll probably myrtleize my ass. You know, like the rest of them usually do. Okay, there we go. They're still out there. Well, what do you expect? The zombie apocalypse. What do you expect? They just suddenly go away? Jeez. Okay. Well, I think this is the military stash that we were looking at earlier. Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? God's fucking damn it. I just got here. And the other one's marked off as nothing there too. What the fuck? I don't recall being out here ever, so this has no reason to be empty. Alright, I gotta make sure. Nothing here, okay.
We've got this place locked down.
Are you sure about that? Really sure? Yeah, there's nothing here either. What in the flying fuck? What the fuck, game? What in the fuck are you doing to me right now? I have never been here. Why am I being told that there's things missing? Oh, for fuck. Fuck it. Duck'll do. God damn it. Okay. Let's just head to... What was the next one? Over here? Yeah. Just head over here. Take out any zombies in our way. Per usual. There you go, you're gone. Alright. Well, here's a... Is that Italian? Churros. Didn't realize those were Italian. I'm pretty sure that's the Italian flag. Okay, then. Now I know. Alright. Okay, there better be shit here. Okay, let's deal with this guy first. Down you go. And dead. Alright. And...
I'm not alone in here.
No, I bet you aren't, really. Let's deal with this real quick. Yeah, I had a feeling they'd be sneaking up on you like that. Alright. You're gonna die. And you're gonna die as well. Okay, let's... Come on. There we go. And you're dead. There we go. Oh, geez. Okay. You got really fast on me. There you go. Alright, well. I hear one, but it's not nearby, so that's good. M14 Talon. That one probably has a high rate of fire, so might as well.
That was an impressive stroke of good fortune.
You're not exactly wrong. And holy shit, that was a long stream of words that were big that I didn't expect out of you. But I mean, I should have, but, you know, considering how there has to be some intelligent people that, you know English very well. OHWS, it's actually kind of shite compared to others. And we cleared this out with just that. Yippee. Okay. We'll just move on to the next one. Here we go. Nothing in this tent. Let's try this tent. Oh, this one's probably going to have medical supplies. Yay. Holy shit, that's all? I mean, I'm not going to knock it, because that's a lot of codeine, and that is... Great, I'm encumbered. Woo! I got encumbered on medicine! Yay! Let's just load this up.
I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Wait. I never checked this. What the f... Okay. Okay. I'm fine with
Confirmed.
That.
Confirmed. We're Zed-free here.
I'm fine with that. I'm okay. I'm all right. Oh, there's a truck right there. Cool. I can use that. Well, there's an actual stroke of good fortune. But how do I get to it? That's the question. That I cannot answer right now.
We're about as secure as we can be here.
Ah, there we go.
Any hordes that come our way are going to be starved.
Well, I'd hope so. Speaking of hordes, there's one right over there. Let's try not to alert them to our presence. Although, as soon as I get into that truck, it probably will. Oh well. That's the brakes. Well, technically, that's the truck. In it are the brakes. Ah, vehicle humor. I'm an asshole. Okay. Some people are not. Alright, let's park the back of it near the entrance, or do that. That works too, I guess. Kinda. Okay, let's... there we go. Alright, that works. Now, I want to investigate this body here, because this doesn't look like a zombie. Or maybe it is. It's probably one of the first zombies. That's a lot of blood. And kind of some ick in the middle. Probably brain matter. Ew. Okay. Go grab those, things.
So damn tired.
I have been barely moving for 20 minutes. It's been 18. Calm down, lady. Calm down. Alright, we'll check this warehouse next door nearby. There we go. That's a fucking combination of words that didn't want to go out of my mouth. There we go. Oh, shit. Oh. Yay. Okay. At least that works. And that is a very dead body. That one's been completely stripped of all flesh. I assume that was a zombie's doing. At least I hope it was
Sounds
a zombie's
like I've got
doing.
Company.
Oh, there's another one. That's beautiful. Oh, that wasn't great. And that one's down. There we go. I should probably not do that as fast as I have been. There we go. Nothing. Great. Please be a heavy backpack.
I lucked out.
Because that would be what I'd like. No, of course not. Why would I be that lucky? Pop these, because fuck it. And I need the ammo for this. So fuck it. Let's reload so I can get all of it. And boom. We're good. That was actually... Oh, shit. You sneaky little fucker. You cheeky fucker. How dare you. All right. Let's get out of here. Grab this. There we go.
I'm loaded up. See you back at
base. Let's break this down. See what we get. Get some codeine. Get some morphine and some methadone. Why do I have to be full up now? Why now? Okay. That would actually be good shit to have a lot of. I'll throw some of my bigger shit into the truck. Yep. Why is my phone going off? I turned this alarm off a while ago. Okay. Well, at least I know what time it is. There we go. Go, drop that in there, drop that in there. And I think that's enough. I might as well drop all this in there. There we go. Hopefully it'll act up. Hopefully it will fully drop off. And one at a time when I get them. My mouth just does not want to cooperate. Neither does my brain.
That was an impressive stroke of good fortune.
But then again, I never expect my brain to cooperate. I have a lot of heavy meds, but I never need to use them. That is actually kind of annoying. Well, let's, get in the truck and head the fuck home. Because we kind of need to right now. Kind of nice to do. There we go. Yeah, I had a feeling that would happen. And the horde's been killed, so at least there's that. Really? That works, I guess. I was trying to kill him with the door, but that works. Alright. Head onwards. There we go, there's that one. Okay, whoop. Okay, how should I go about getting back? Oh, I could just take the left here and go. Okay, cool. Now I know. This way works just as well. There we go. I hoped to get more ammo from that run. Didn't actually do that. Got some bits of ammo that we could probably use, sure. But not enough. That made this entire thing worth, you know, the effort.
You've impressed a lot of people around
here. I'm sure I have.
So, you know, if you wanted to claim dibs on some of the better gear, I don't think anybody'd mind.
Well, they better not. Okay. That route's not gonna work, so we'll go around this way. Oops. Oops-a-diddle. I'm surprised we still have that mirror, considering that we just pretty much grinded on that bus there. Okay. We just head down this way, I think, and that'll be good enough. There we go. You're gone. Oh, that's just so fun. Making them go boom. That's nice. Alright. I will definitely... Uh-oh. Yeah, I had a feeling. Usually if I'm running into one of these freaks, I have to run into another one very soon. There we go. Whoop! Let's not do that. There we go. Great. Fantastic. Good. Good shit. Good shit right there.
Almost home.
Yep.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
Well, you better. I went through a lot of shit for fuck all.
Don't say I never gave you anything.
My hero.
Okay. I guess she's outside just doing something. Okay. Let me guess. It didn't take them out. Yeah, that's what I figured. Fuck a duck. I'll just drop off all my shit. Grab them again. Boy. Codone, codeine, morphine. There we go. Look at how much we got of that, actually. We got a lot of acetaminophen. Got a lot of morphine. Got 14. Got 25 of codeine. Where's the methadone? There it is. Gets you off the junk. Which is good, considering, you know, I never really get on the junk in this game. That'd be more Fallout 4. Oh boy, how much drugs I run through in that game and that game alone. Oh boy. Let's drop this off. There we go. And in we are. Alright, we are all safe and sound, basically. All these new guns, all these new toys. And we got full up on ammunition, full up on all these. We're good. We're very good. Anyway, we're a little over time, so I'm going to end the episode here for right now. Thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more, and click the like button if you like this particular video. And share in comments so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together. I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one, the only Stray Cat playing games for you.